And now, a big round of applause for our host, Ryan Pataka.
Thanks, Jim, and welcome to Brain Flash, the game that challenges the artistic, the creative, and the imaginative nooks and crannies of all our contestants' minds.
So, new, now, and next. Lollapalooza coming up this summer. Let me just give you the partial lineup of who's going to be here. Ready? Bear Mountain. Grizzly Bear. Wild Cub. So, Bearapalooza, sign me up.
Holy Hollywood. That's our maid coach, Brian Pataka. He's been in commercials and TV shows like Ringer, Law & Order, and Desperate Housewives.
Obviously, you have a lot of energy, but I think that's one of the things we're going to work on is not always being over the top, not always being on top of everything, but also being able to sit in where we are in the moment.
My fear is that Jeanette's veneer is all that there is.
Welcome to Not Mad Mondays. I'm Ryan.
I'm Chelsea.
And we're so glad you're here. We call ourselves Not Mad Monday because
it's Monday.
And we don't want to be mad.
So womps can be interchangeable as a noun, verb, adjective.
Or you can say like womping it out. Like you need to like have a good time. You need to like
womp it out.
And then sometimes you're womping. Like you need to like, we need to womp.
Let's womp.
Like hurry up.
Womp.
The thing about womp is it can mean whatever you want. It's just how you say it.
As Napoleon said, imagination rules the world. And I think we can say imagination rules this renovation. We started with a drab, dull room, and we're making it into a fab, fun, fairy tale space. And we're taking a box and making it into a nursery. But you've only seen a portion of the changes here at the Holloway home, so stick around for one very special delivery.
She'll be in here on the phone with all her girlfriends and talking about boys at school.
Wait a minute, please don't take me there. Please don't.
Thank you, Marcellus. I'm here with Justin Klosky, a lifestyle expert, and he's gonna tell me all about the romantic picnic for people who don't know how to cook, which is me.